With War 100 inching closer and closer to its inevitable end, I wanted to send a message to the wardens of Warbreaker Isles that they would only be delaying the inevitable. What unfolded would be several hours of blood, sweat, and testosterone as a solo collie did what collies do best, colonizing warden land. And this is the story about how I built a colony behind enemy lines.
Fucking slaves! Get your ass back here!
The plan was simple. Phase 1 consisted of gathering basic materials and supplies such as shirts, tools, arms, and ammo for the bunker base. We would also need a barge and a CB for transport and to build up the base itself.
I think it's Construction
complete.
Okay. You know, I feel like you should drive all the way out to Orebreaker, right? But an island of Dirk. Just join the Dirkistani Republic.
It appeared another island colony, Dirkistan, had also set up an Orebreaker. Hopefully they wouldn't attract too much attention from the wardens.
We can help refuel him. We have the technology.
After filling up my barge to the brim of supplies, I began my long journey up to Orebreaker Isle. Man, I've been reading the chat this entire time. I didn't even realize we're already at Arcadia. Holy shit. You going to Dirkistan?
Yeah, I'm heading that way.
Nice, dude. Good luck. Oh no. You're hitting a rock. Oh, what's up, boys? After making the long journey all the way from Origin, it was time for phase 2 of my plan, establishing the bunker base.
Nice.
It didn't take long for Warren to spot what I was doing. I needed to work fast and upgrade the base before the enemy infantry or worse came knocking.
He ain't gonna kill me, he can't do nothing.
If you build it, nerds will come.
Damn it.
I'm gonna kill your family.
Oh, hell no, man.
That warden captain may have drawn first blood, but I was determined to defend this base. The next time we meet, I'll be ready.
Building in progress.
Feels like my asshole's on fire.
How you done me so low, so cocksure. Oh, they're gonna have to glue you back together in hell.
That flamethrower did like zero damage, jeez. It was like fucking me up. With the base running low on B-mats, I decided to run to the nearest colleague town hall to resupply. I would need to be quick or else the wardens would decimate the defenseless BB. I hoped that when I returned, the base would still be standing.
I'm fast as fuck, boy!
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That's interesting. What the fuck is this guy doing? He didn't really do much. With the warden gone for now, I needed to assess the situation and repair what damage had been done to the base.
That could have been bad.
Oh, fuck off!
Oh shit. Let me just threw two B-mats and ran. Dude, me and this fucking captain have been fighting here this entire time. Like, that's all I want to do on Foxhole right now.
What's causing the fishy smell on my penis? Yeah.
Oh, that's not good.
Let's get down to business.
Wait. Hey, bro, let's kill this honky bitch.
Sing, sing. Get fucking played, kid. Sing, sing, sing. Fucking tried, dude. You fucking tried. I'll take that. Take that as well.
Although I had emerged victorious, sadly, that victory would be short-lived. That I knew how to swim. You must be swift as a coursing river. With all the force of a great typhoon. With all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious as the...
Damn it. Oof, bro. Oh, no. This is torture. I have to watch it burn. Oh, no. And they brought a tank. That's hilarious. Well, we came close. For a solo job, it is what it is, you know? It is what it is.